I'd be lying if I said I wasn't in some way inspired by the great Terry Gilliam's iconic cutout animation work on that classic show.